What's up, everybody? So we have the latest X-Men Apocalypse trailer. So I really like the previous version of X-Men, the Days of Future Past. You know, I'm a fan of comics, so to see a movie almost get the comic book story almost right, there's a little few things they changed from the story that kind of made it work for the film, which is expected because you can't take the comics and make them on a page sometimes. Sometimes you have to change it to make it make sense for the average viewer that goes out there to see these movies. So, for the most part, you know, it was pretty true to the comics, and I really like the story. Now, you know, it's been, five movies so far. There's only one I didn't like, is the X-Men 3, as far as the X-Men movie. Now, the Wolverine stories, that's a different story. But, for the most part, you know, the X-Men movies are pretty good. But, so, let's go and check this latest trailer out and see what it's hitting for.
Doesn't it ever wake you up in the middle of the night?
What's that?
A feeling that someday they'll come for you and your children.
I feel a great swirl of pity for the poor soul that comes to my school looking for trouble.
Some believe that the first mutant was born thousands of years ago. He was some kind of god. And he's gonna rise again.
You are all my children. And you're lost because you follow blind leaders. No more false gods.
He always had four followers.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Together, we will cleanse the earth to the strongest.
We'll take everything from them.
He means to destroy this world. Billions of people killed.
The world needs the X-Men.
You're gonna join them, aren't you?
You wanted me to get out of the house more, right?
It's all of us
against a god.
Let's go to war. Everything you think you know. You're not students anymore. You're X-Men.
Everything they built will fall!
Interesting for the most part. It kind of has that. I always felt like the X-Men movies have been like, you know, the dark side of the Marvel comics in some ways, because they always had that dark tone when it came to the X-Men movies, but a little bit of comedic relief from time to time, a little joke here and there. But it's always been dark stories with them when it comes, because they kind of basically say that the X-Men are, you know, I believe it's Magneto supposed to be Malcolm X and Professor X is supposed to be Martin Luther King, that type of thing. So when they went through that revolution and all that, civil rights and all that stuff, that's what that's basically supposed to be part of. And most of the time, for the most part, that the X-Men movies have been a little bit dark, but they've been good. Like I said, that's only been one movie as far as the X-Men movie I didn't like, that was X-Men 3. I think nobody really liked that one, but this one looks interesting. That one scene where the school is blowing up, it kind of looked cheesy, but, you know, special effects probably ain't done yet, so it probably looks like that now. But I'm definitely going to go check it out. You know, I've seen all of them to this point. Definitely looking forward to seeing what actually happens in the story and if they actually either kill this dude or something happens to him, because you can't really kill Apocalypse. I mean, come on now. But, I mean, it's not a bad trailer. It didn't get me excited. It's the Civil War trailer, you know, but, you know, it is what it is. But hopefully you enjoyed this little video right here. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, share it. If you didn't like this video, hit that like button, subscribe, share it, and tell everybody else that doesn't like it so they don't like it. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoy. Be safe out there.